My name is Anne Bartholomew of Google Play, and one of my favorite things is Canal House Cooking by Christopher Hirschheimer and Melissa Hamilton. Christopher and Melissa are two cooks and artists and writers, and they share a studio and a kitchen and a workshop in New Jersey, in a beautiful studio by a canal there, and so hence their name, Canal House Cooking. And they've produced on their own a series of cookbooks that are built around different seasons. The one that I really love right now is the fall and holiday season. They're really unfussy, simple, delicious recipes, using a lot of local food and ingredients, very simple classic techniques, and they write wonderful head notes about, you know, where the recipes came from, how they tested them, where they might have bought some of the ingredients. It's just, it's really a series and a project and a philosophy for home cooks by home cooks, and that's, you know, that's taken from their introduction and when they explain what Canal House is. I really love the series, and I'm certainly going to be making much of my holiday meal from their books. My favorite recipes, I'll just call out to you, are the fennel gratin, baked apples with stuffing, lobster stew, and mashed rutabagas with scallions. This is just some of the delights in store for fall. Fall, my favorite season, and certainly one of the best seasons to be cooking and celebrating with friends. So definitely check out Canal House Cooking if you want some inspiration and just some good reading.